some rock star ashes from the back of Rolling Stone.